ship went down. Put in a bunch of troops there. The other flight is going in on it now. So in case we have an LZ, it'll be secured as long as they keep up and keep the voice gets through that line.
Yeah, but I mean, they poked the one stack of people in there already in the other one.
I don't think so.
One was there? So I got my ship in there. I thought he came to a full stop. I
thought
him out.
No, what I'm saying is they went into one LZ. They got shot out of it one time, so they went into it the second time. But got the ship shot out of Ross, and he had a hydraulic fit. He started losing all his engine oil, transmission oil.
That's
the LZ on the wrong side. One such asked me to the one of the helmet bag to one of the ground crew guys. And it's got all the tactical stuff in it and everything, and has to be contacted with one of them. That's the thing, I remember that too. I didn't go in. So I decided to go in there, and let the ship go in there, and take it out. They thought it was all me, but it worked out for the better because it was a quiet one, and it was down the street. It's going to be a wet night, Patty. We talked the landing.
See my daddy in bed dying. See his hair turning gray. He's been working and slaving his life.
I know.
Is he been
working?
Saving his life.
No, 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 big boy about the little one.
Pretty bad. We took a little fire on the way out of this pickup area.
My little girl, you're so young and pretty. And one thing I know is true. You'll be dead before your time is due. It's you will. See my daddy in bed at night. See his hair been turning gray. He's been working and slaving his life away. Yes, I know.
Can I know it too?